What's up, everybody? So it's Saturday, and look where I'm at. I am way on top of a jungle in what they call the Canopy walk. And I have never, ever, ever, ever seen anything like this, where you're on a bridge. I mean, I'm sure everybody been on a bridge before in a canopy, but I have a feeling that no one has been on a canopy walk as long as this one. And look at that view. We are, 60, 70 feet above the ground. And look at this, cool trees in the middle, right? This is very, very well made. And the neat thing about it is, it don't cost anything to do it, really. What kind of business doesn't charge any money to go have fun on your canopy walk like this? Look at that, we're getting higher. I'm pretty sure we're like 90 feet now. 90 feet high. Up in the hills of Gatlinburg. So if anybody is looking for this, this is at the top of the sky ride on the north side of town. There's two sky rides now. So this is the new one called Anna Kista. That's right, Anna's Kista thought of this. So look at that. There's the side trails. We saw some cars going up and down these trails. So this is, I'm sure they're still building stuff like that. And this thing goes on forever. I mean, really, like, my video is gonna run out before we run out, because this thing is cool. So it's like 78 degrees, borderline 80 degrees. It's about, I don't know, 10 o'clock in the morning, 10:30 in the morning, and way as high as you're going to get in the hills of Gatlinburg, my favorite town, I'm telling you. So this is kind of looks like the Great Wall of China when you look back up there and you look how the thing goes and goes and goes and goes and starts at the top of the hill. And you walk all the way down. Very cool, right? Look at this nice wood that they use. They spent a lot of money building this thing. Look at this dead tree right here. They should put an eagle's nest or something inside there. Anyway, beautiful day. Hope everybody's having an awesome weekend. And let me show you how this works. Eek! Well, if you had some rollerblades or something, it'd be better than ziplining down these things. Look at this thing. You see it go all the way over there? And you see the top of the sky ride? Ha ha. Oh. Way cool, right? This thing is way, way, way cool. What a great idea. So instead of just coming to the stop of the sky ride and having nothing, there's restaurants, there's zip line, there's all kinds of stuff to do up here. And I'm loving this thing. If you gotta go for a morning stroll, how about strolling in the trees like Tarzan without a rope? Look at that leaf starting to turn colors. See it? Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Gotta love my life, I tell you. Gotta do new things every single day. Hope everybody's having an awesome weekend. See you guys on the next adventure.